Hello students, today we are going to see that how to do the editing and saving a document. In the first session we have seen that how to save it, how to protect your file, right? So let us start. I'm just going to open the Word. Yes, I've already saved my file. One file I've saved it. I've given the password to it. Okay, now as it is open, you can see that how to open an existing document. Yes, you can go to the file, you can see here the option of open, and from that you can select any of the file which you wanted. With that, there is one tip also, that if you want that whenever you open, at that time it may be at the top, you can click on the pin, so every time it will be pinned over there. Okay, so this is the tip one. Okay, now how to do the editing. As I have told you that I have edited over here. Now there are two ways that we can do, with the help of the keyboard or with the help of the mouse. Okay, so like I will make a double click, I can select the word. Okay, I will press control key and click anywhere, then it will be selected. Okay, and if I want that the whole paragraph may be selected, then there is the option of double click on the margin. Okay, I have not written any paragraph, so yes, we will return this to any paragraph. Yes, you will make a triple click, then also the paragraph will be selected. Okay, next is to entire document. In that we are having the option over here, that in the selection bar, yes, you cannot see over here, we will go with the ruler. Yes, here when you will click, you just see that I will make a double click and it will be selected. If you want that the entire document may be selected, then you have to go by the triple click, or you can press control plus A. Yes, I am showing you control plus A. By pressing control plus A, the entire document is selected. Okay, then as I have told you, double click, what will happen by that, you can select the word. Okay, by triple click you can select the paragraph. Okay, so this is about it. Next, now we will see that how to save the document that we know already, then also we will go for it. Yes. Save and save as is different. Save means you want to save the file whatever you have done the changes. Okay, or you can press control plus S. Yes, I am writing here the shortcut. Control plus S is to save a document. Yes, okay, control plus S means, control plus S means you have to simultaneously press control and S together. Okay, next option, that is save as. Save as means to rename your file. Yes, please remember, rename the file means rename the location. Maybe you want to change the location in which you want to save it, like in the pen drive you want to save it by another name, then you can go by the save as option. Or you want to just change the location, then also you can go for it. And if you want to change the name of the file, then also you can go for it. So like, I will click on save as. Again, I'm already there. So instead of this, now I'm writing your Word document 1. Okay, so let us see now. You can see your Word document. Now the two files are there. Save as, by that it will make a copy of it also. Please keep it in mind. Okay, so this is about how to do save as and how to do the editing with keyboard and mouse click. Thank you.